night at a bar, drunk in stupor. But little do they know the unfortunate fate that beholds all three of them. Watch and see how their search for their death turns into their downfall.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing much. Our friend has just been conquered by death.
What? Let's go get him!
Let's get him! Let's get him!
After hearing of their friend's death, the three men, drunkishly and foolishly, went out to avenge death.
What are you doing, oldie?
Yeah, what are you up to?
Yeah, why hasn't death conquered you?
This is my torture. Death will not take me.
Wait, you know death? Where is he?
He's over there, under the old oak.
Let's get him!
Let's get him!
Get
the oak!
Hey, look! There's gold! You must be rich!
Oh my god,
look at all this.
It's gold! It's gold!
You guys, we're gonna have to wait until night before we take this, or else everyone's gonna think that we're thieves and stole it.
Alright, two of us will stay here, and one of us will go and get wine while the others watch the gold.
Oh, let's play rock, paper, scissors to figure
out. Alright, rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors!
Oh, come on!
Wait, is that shoot?
Let's go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Oh, why do I always have to go get the wine?
Alright, Paul. I know you trust me. So I have a plan that'll get us both richer.
Oh, how are we gonna do that?
When Dylan comes back with the wine, you distract him and I'll come up from behind and stab him, and then we'll share his gold.
Sounds evil. I like it.
Alright.
Oh, this looks like some good wine. You know what? I really lucked out here. Never have to do any work for the rest of my life. Drink as much as I want. Have as much money as I want. Man, we're gonna have so much money. You know what? Once I think about it, I'd have so much more money if it weren't for those two. You know what? I should definitely kill those two. But how? Without anyone finding out. You know what? I should poison them. No one would ever figure that out. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna poison them. I don't really like those two anyway. Oh, stop. Hi, I need your deadliest poison. Thank you. Best idea ever. Shoot. And, oh, whoa, that was a close one. Let's go kill these chumps.
Come on, Dylan, you know the plan, right?
Yeah, I know.
Here's your delicious wine.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah,
thanks,
it's really
buddy.
Expensive too, because I've spent all my money because I know we're going to get so much from the fortune.
Oh my god, we're going to be loaded.
Hey, where's Tommy?
Oh, he went to the bathroom. But here, walk with me.
So what are we going to do about this money?
Good job.
I think he's dead.
Think so?
Yeah, he's dead.
The deed is done.
Come, friend.
Let us celebrate.
Let's toast to the richest men in town.
What is this?
It's nasty.
It's cheap wine.
It's atrocious. Unspeakable.
Thus, the three men have found death under the tree.
Only the good die young. That's what I said. Only the good die young. Only the good die young. You might have heard I run with a dangerous crowd. We ain't too pretty, we ain't too proud. Oh. sign. Send up a signal.